So our mission is to develop a center in sustainable blue economy ventures that are actual that the blue economy, especially in Mombasa and the coast province, its properties remain. And also our mission is to embrace the global SDGs, creating awareness, social period enterprises, and building up aware and self-driven entrepreneurs globally in and around the coastal regions. So at just a number of our projects, we do event planning using aquariums and ornamental fishes. We use such aquariums to plan events, like a cake, come up with decorative parties and decorative events. We also do validation of fish, we promote validation, we also promote fish eating, little fish kebabs, fish burgers, all that we do that in Mombasa. And we now have the application that actually, it's a month for the club, and also finally have the aquaculture project that we're doing in the town, Tilapia. And it's a backyard pond that we're doing in Tilapia. Currently, we have 2,000 fish
in that.
The whole essence is because of this system. We're using a verification system whereby the water is always recirculating, so it's always fresh, and that assists us to put as much fish as possible. It's 50,000 liters.
No, the size.
What by what?
So we have a shallow part and we have a deeper part. Okay. So the shallow part is 6 meters by 3. Mm-hmm. Then the deeper end is around 3 to 3.
And it is
within
buildings.
So this is the team. So now I want to talk to you about the application, and majorly because you've got lots of DNA groups here and it's really going to touch on you directly. So the application seeks to streamline the fish value chain across the Kenyan coast, whereby you can connect fishermen, you can connect DMUs or probably fish vendors directly to high-end clients, targeting hospitals, targeting institutions, restaurants, and such. That's the whole idea of the application. So this is the model. We have the product, fish, then we have fishermen, fish vendors, and finally we have the hotels and restaurants. That's the essence of the whole application. Yes. Yeah, so also, one thing that you should note is that fish demand is always increasing. It has always increased from 2016. Hotels are being built now and then, new hotels are coming up, and also local demand is always on higher. So it's a win whether we reach thinking that it might not be, but it's a win because the market trends are in our favor and all that. Okay. Yeah, so a few benefits now. Fishermen and DMUs are going to get the direct access to markets. In that we'll be doing the work of getting the markets for you. That's the restaurants, the hotels, the institutions. We get to them and we invite them to the application and we mostly people in that application. So also it's also a means of getting increased income, whereby now I'm sure that some of the fish that always get from the ocean, not all gets to the market. So with this, they always be ready market for you, because when you only be picking fish, then you're thinking of the application. So as long as you put your fish on that application, then definitely you get the market. And also, there's easy tracking of purchase. Now, this is where the county fisheries department comes in, probably the national government, because we are putting the fish stock in terms of weight. Now, this weight can be used as an analysis for tracking the number of catches, and also how much has been bought, how much has been gained, and all that. So it gives you that analysis. And also, it's a way we've been doing the fisheries sector, and also it's really nice the tourism experience. In fact, we have especially tourists from all provinces in the country, and then they want fishing experience. That's going to be a legend for them. But in that way, we have to make it work. We have to make it work. Yeah, so this is the business model for the fishermen. The platform now connects you to the high-end consumers, and then we also have to come up with a delivery for the next delivery program. Yeah, so this is just number of hotels we have. Yeah, so we have the product, the application, and the customers. Yeah, now how we come in? Now as Aquablue, this is how we come in. We are going to sort, well, if there's an issue of storage, we sort that. If there's an issue of packaging, we have to sort that. And in transportation, we just have to sort that. So for you, it's just you give us the fish and tell us this is the fish. Then the other thing, we see how we can partner probably with the county government or any other NGO to see that it's related to this way. Yeah, so this is just there will be like different experiences for different people. You can easily get it on your phone. Now, actually, it's available on Play Store right now. The application, you can easily download it. It's known as Aquablue. You can just download it and you can just feel the experience. There is a tremendous station to see how you can develop it further.
Kwa nafikiria, 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 kwa nafikiria